happy. I'm so happy to see you through this video. Now, let us learn science in this video. Standard 4th ICSE. I'm going to teach you lesson 6, non-flowering plants. Let us recap what we have learned in the last video. First, we have dealt with algae, a plant living in water, fungi, mosses, ferns, and conifers. Now, we are going to see some spellings. In the last video, I have taught the spellings. Let us recap the spellings too. The new words are, first one is microscope, microscope, microscope. Seaweeds, seaweeds, seaweeds. Spores, spores, spores. Reproduce, reproduce, reproduce. Leather, leather, leather. Moisture, moisture. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Mold, mould, mold. Conifers, conifers. Spot, spots, spots. Now, let us see how do fungi reproduce. Here, the answer is fungi reproduce with the help of spores. Spores. Spelling for spores, S-P-O-R-E-S. S-P-O-R-E-S. Now, what is spores? A reproductive particle, usually a single cell released by a fungus, alga, or plant that may germinate into another. That is called spore. Next, you can see in the leaves, under the leaf, underside of a leaf, you can see small, small dot, brown color or green color, small, small spore bags. From these spores, the plants reproduce. Usually, flowering plants, they reproduce through flower, and the flower become fruit, and the fruit gives us seeds. But here, in this non-flowering plant, we can see underside of a leaf, you can see spores. With the spores, the leaf reproduce. Next, we'll see what are the flowers of conifers called. See the question again. What are the flowers of conifers called? See the answer. The flowers of conifers are called cones. Very easily you can remember. Conifers, cones. C-O-N-E-S. Cones. See the question again. What are the flowers of conifers called? The answer is, the flowers of conifers are called cones. C-O-N-E-S. Next, see, where do algae live? Already I said in the last video. Let us see the answer. Algae live in water. Where do algae live? Algae live in water. Now, let us see the fourth question from your book. What kind of leaves do conifers have? Chale rabbit, You can see the fourth question is, what kind of leaves? What kind of leaves do conifers have? Conifers, okay. So you can see in your book, page number 39, conifers leaves, okay, it is needle like leaves, okay. Conifers, what kind of leaves it has? Conifers have needle like leaves. Read the question again, repeat. What kind of leaves do conifers have? Answer is, conifers have needle like leaves. The leaves of the plant is like needle, okay, oosi like, it has like needle like leaves. Oosi ilai kaadugal, in Tamil we say oosi ilai kaadugal. And let us see the fifth answer. The question is, why do conifers conifers called plants with naked seeds. See the question again. Why are conifers called plants with naked seeds? Let us see the answer. Conifers are not really non-flowering plants. They bear cones which are their flowers, but these flowers do not grow into fruit. They produce seeds which are not covered by a fruit. That is why these plants are called plants with naked seeds. Let me explain. Here you can see an apple. If I cut this apple, you can see seeds inside, isn't it? Seeds are covered with a fleshy fruit. But in conifers, it is not covered with the fleshy fruit. It is naked seeds, okay, without covering a part, okay, without covering a thing. It is called naked seeds. You can see seeds inside and fleshy part covered the entire seeds. But in conifers, you cannot see the fleshy part around the seeds. So let me repeat again. Conifers are not really non-flowering plants. They bear cones which are their flowers, but these flowers do not grow into fruits, and they produce seeds which are not covered by a fruit. That is why these plants are also called plants with naked seeds. Understood? Now I have made another activity to show you fungi. How does the fungi forms in the food? Okay, after few days. Okay, this is I made on Sunday. I made idli and I left the cloth without taking some idlis on the cloth to show you how does the fungi grow. Listen here, you can see in the cloth it is after 2 days. Okay, it is after 2 days the fungi color. Okay, it is changed, the cloth changed into black and some yellow color. Okay, the fussy growth or moles. What is moles? The hair, like if you look carefully through a hand lens, big lens, you will see little round head on the top of the hair like growth. Okay, and these heads produce spores for reproduction. So you also do the experiment and you can also experience the colors. Okay, you can make stale bread or paneer or cream or dal or in the lemon. Okay, and put a piece of moistened bread, some paneer, a spoonful of dal or rice, cooked rice, and some cream and half a lemon or some any fruit in a separate bowl and sprinkle some dust over the food. Cover the bowls and keep them in a warm place. After a few days, you will see fussy growth of different colors growing on the food. The fussy growth are moles. If you look carefully through a hand lens, if you have magnifier lens, you can see the little round heads on top of the hair like growth. Okay, here you can touch. If you touch, you feel smooth hair like. These heads produce spores for reproduction. Now, have you all understood how the fungi forms? And you're going to learn the question and answer for this from this video and prepare yourself to write exam. Thank you all. Thank you, children.